Hi, I'm Tina Gill with Worthwhile Style, and today I'm going to give you a couple of tips of how to wear tops that are too big. So really in style right now are these kind of oversized blousey tops. They're great, they're feminine, and they're super comfortable. The thing that doesn't work about them is that it just hides your body. It doesn't show any shape at all. So there's a couple of different options that you can do. The first is to add a belt here at the smallest part of your waist. So we're just gonna take this little belt here, and I chose a skinny belt because for any body shape or size, this is a great width of belt for anyone. And what this does, as you can see the difference here, is it totally brings you in at the smallest part of your body. This is great if you have the hourglass figure, it's gonna show off that perfect figure. And if you have more of a straighter figure, what it is going to do is to draw your eye here and create this magic waist. Another option, if you're not into wearing belts, is to grab a jacket. And I'll show you the difference this makes too, is you pop a little jacket over the top. You can wear this with the belt and the blouse, or you can ditch the belt on this. And the reason this works is that it creates this nice vertical line right here down the center. So you still have the comfort and the flowiness of this great blouse, but it creates a vertical stripe down the front here, which makes your upper body look longer and leaner. So as you can see with this great loosey-goosey blouse here, it's a little bit big, it's a little bit oversized. Just try a couple of different things, a belt at the waist or a jacket with a vertical line down the center. Those are two great ways to wear blouses that are too big. I'm Tina Gill with Worthwhile Style. Thanks for watching.